Hello everyone, we are here to introduce the smart patrolling vehicles. Our team members is myself Sumant Kumar, Mohammad Tausif Ahmed and Saba Karim under the mentorship of Yasir Masood sir, and our objective is a robotic army vehicle. We will provide support to our army. It will provide a step to our national security
and our problem statements. We lose a lot of precious life of soldiers on border in patrolling and securing our borders. Sometimes all soldiers cannot rescue another soldiers who injured because he will encounter fire, and many soldiers get martyred in such operation of terrorists and enemies. And proposed solution for this problem is we will build a smart army vehicle for our soldiers which will work on AI and IoT so that the vehicle have its own intelligence and can be operated remotely too.
This is the working model diagram of our project. This is our vehicle which has an aerial view. These are the 360 degree coverage of our vehicle using cameras at the corners and at the side. These two are the drone platform and it is equipped with artillery weapon too. The operation can be explained as SPV will be accompanied by our patrolling team and it can detect threats beforehand using the surveillance drone. In case if our army gets stuck, then a person from our army base camp will operate this vehicle remotely as it is fitted with IoT and AI so that we can rescue our people from the battlegrounds. This is the field view of our vehicle. You can see the details here so that each camera and radars, they have their own unique properties. Thank you.